It's a sad thing in America in the family court system when families are ripped apart, children taken from their parents, a young child so distraught that she committed suicide. Hear about it on Lawless America.